cantante. How's the suction on that vacuum?
What?
How's the suction?
Good.
Good.
What was that suction?
Whoa.
That's really how to do it. What a suction.
Yeah. Whoa. Try again. Oh yeah, big time. How's that one wrap up?
Yeah, about 2.5
on the side.
Oh, cool.
Pieces of evidence, they say, are key evidence pieces here. The judge agreed, sending these guys to face trial for the murder of Egypt Covington. What we wanted to do was get instant reaction from Egypt Covington's brother and his fiancée who've been fighting so hard to get answers over these years.
It's a huge win. I was static, and they did a phenomenal job.
I was like, fist pumping. It's excitement. It's now to where we exactly where we want to be.
And that place where this couple wants to be is at a murder trial. Egypt Covington's brother, Dwayne Turner, and his fiancée, Lindsey Brink, and so many others have been through excruciating pain since 2017 when Egypt Covington was found bound by Christmas lights and shot in her head in her own home. A cold case for Van
Buren.
Oh my God.
Today a judge said there is enough evidence.
I better pick up those Cheerios.
Okay, I'm done.
Hey, no, we're not doing anything else. No more snacks. We got...
Yeah.
video about over now?
What?
Is that video about done now?
Nope, wrong video.
Oh, wow.
How do you pause the video, Daddy?
That red button again.
This?
Yeah.